children, and welcome to Storytime with Teacher Lisa. I'm your host, Miss Lisa, but you can also call me Teacher Lisa. That's right, today I have an exciting story to share with you all. Today's story is called The Dressing Up Box. Wow, that looks really interesting, doesn't it? Do you like to dress up? What kind of costumes do you like to wear when you dress up? I like to wear something pink and something glittery. Well, I hope that you all will enjoy this story today about the dressing up box. Get ready, let's go. The Dressing Up Box by Mairi Mackinnon and illustrated by Kate Sheppard. I like to be a mermaid. I can sit on a rock. Or maybe a circus acrobat. I can get up on top. Perhaps I'll be an artist. I can pick up a pen. Or how about a grizzly bear? I can dig a den. I'd like to sail the seven seas. I can mop a deck. Or watch me score the winning goal. I can kick at a net. I could be an explorer. I can pack a map. Or maybe a sleeping princess. Hush now, I can nap. Perhaps I'll be a superstar chef. I can pick up a pan. I can be anything I like. I can. The end. What an amazing story. I love dressing up even more now. And did you know? You can also dress up and be anything you like too. You can be a swimmer, you can be a footballer, you can be a teacher, you can be a dancer. Dressing up can be so much fun. But what's more important is that you believe in yourself, because you can do anything you put your mind to. So I hope that you'll enjoy the rest of your day and you'll join me again for another story time. Bye-bye, that's all. Remember to keep washing your hands and practicing your reading. I'll see you all next time. Ta-ta!